Spence, and this is Owen, and we're going to share with you a scene from our new movie, The Internship. Owen, this is the interview scene.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Okay, bring it in close.
Get in close here. Yeah. We are interviewing for internships at Google in a Google Hangout. We are not used to this, but here, go ahead and watch.
Watch it. There's a lot riding on this.
This is how people do it now, Nikki. They have their interviews on the internet.
I like it.
I know, child.
Okay, here they are. And when I hit this, they'll be able to see us. So come on in, get in here close so we can be seen in the webcam. See how small the webcam is? No, get cheek to cheek. Nick, come here,
but don't crowd me.
We can see you guys.
Okay,
good. You got us?
Hi, my name is Billy. Oh,
we can hear you fine as well.
Oh, great.
Good.
Billy McMahon.
Nick Campbell.
I'm Benjamin.
Allison. We're going to ask you a few questions that some of our candidates find a little bit odd.
Let's get weird.
No judgment. Shoot.
You're shrunken down to the size of nickels and dropped to the bottom of a blender. What do?
You take her flat on your back
like
this.
You just lay back, enjoy that breeze.
Light as a feather.
Pretend it's a fan.
And let those bad waves whip all around you like this. It's like getting an MRI.
Once this blender's on, it's on forever.
It's on.
Respectfully, I gotta disagree. We sold blenders, and even the best model in the world is only gonna run maybe 10 or 11 hours. So we're getting out, and when we do, we're better off for it, because whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
It's not so much getting out of the blender, it's what happens next. That's the question.
You've got two nickel-sized men free in the world. Think of the possibilities.
I mean, I'm top of my head and I'm just
going here. Swimming.
Sunglass repair? We'd be hell on those little screws.
Or maybe stick us in those submarines that they put in people's bodies to fight diseases.
Okay, that's not a real thing, the submarines.
No.
Wait a minute. I thought we were stuck in a blender. Now we're saving lives? What?
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 Let me just recap this for you real quick. We start off in a blender.
Yeah.
Now we're saving lives.
What?
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 Wait a minute. We were stuck in a blender.
What a journey.
And now we're saving lives? What?
You guys led us to this. Thank you.